47 lección de español, 47th lesson of Spanish. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you useful vocabulary so you can book a hotel in Latin America or Spain. Number of nights. Para una noche is for one night. Dos noches, tres noches, cuatro noches. If you would like to book a room for a week, you need to say una semana. Para una persona is for one person. Then we have dos personas, tres personas, cuatro personas. Let's look now at the type of rooms. Una habitación individual, a single room. Una habitación doble con dos camas, a twin room. If you would like to book a double room, you need to ask for una habitación doble con cama matrimonial. To make sure the room you're booking has a bath and a shower, you need to ask for una habitación con baño y ducha. Baño is the bath. Ducha is the shower. Other important information is media pensión, half board, pensión completa, full board, todo incluido, all inclusive. And that is the end of the lesson. Muchas gracias. Hasta la próxima lección.